So today we're getting a bit further afield. We want to see more of the island, and today's the opportunity to do it.
So we're like here in Seoul, Korea. We've only been like looking around these parts. Today we're going to be going all the way up here to like the north of the island. It's meant to be more mountainous and just meant to be generally nicer, so hopefully there's like some decent spots. Get this one.
That bigger. That Tariq says 1 euro.
We're stopping off in Puerto de Boyenta. I think we're just gonna go to the beach here, eat the sandwiches, chill. We're going to go and do a drive up in the mountains, see a couple of spots and then finish with a sunset.
Bloody God. Oh God. Who drove your mum here in Japan?
I don't know.
Some nutcase.
These roads are pretty mental. It's like big steep drops, which you're definitely not a fan of. Are you trying to go up the fast way?
Surely you're not going up there. Mate.
Is that a proper camper van?
Surely not.
Wow. He is screwed. We've got to be honest. Oh my God. There is not enough space for parking or like, there's just too many cars and people for the amount like for those roads in the area. We're going to go to our next point. You're just stressing out about driving still.
I'm just hoping for the best whenever I go past a car.
Yeah, these roads are a bit stressful. hopefully our next point should still be good, but more quiet. More quiet, and then we'll watch the sunset from there. Yeah, pretty cool. Do you think someone's put them up? I don't really get it. Oh, by climbing, yeah.